The ad for the app has a British accent. Now, do you think that, like, do people respond better to that? Do we think that maybe somebody with that little foreign accent, that maybe they just know a little bit more than we do?
Yeah, I think it has an intelligence factor to do with that. What do you think, Ben?
I love the voice because it sounded almost like it had a computerish quality to it, too. So it's like, follow my direction or else.
See that? Maybe that's it. Yeah. We're sending subliminal messages through that's the airwaves to get people to download the app. I noticed, Bob, that on your phone, your little friend, your companion, speaks with a...
Little Siri?
Siri is speaking with a British accent.
I've got the UK Siri, and I feel better about myself.
Do you feel smarter? Like, yes. You feel smarter using the phone.
I feel like I have a smarter companion with me.
Let me
give you an example here. Okay. Call Bill Spadia.
Watch it read the phone number back. Yeah.
Let's see. Is it working here?
Wait a minute.
No, it's
still transcribing.
Come on, it's transcribing. It doesn't understand me.
Call Bill Spadia.
Which phone number for Bill Spadia?
There we go. See that? She sounds so smart.
Let us try his home phone.
I don't know what you mean by where is Chuck registration home.
All right, other story, Bob. You took us down a whole rabbit hole. I don't even want to get started about complaining about Siri. But all right, anyway, so I need to change. I think I'm going to change the voice on my phone now.